Good morning, guys. It's 12:36 a.m. I am driving now, going to my work. Today I'm going to work. I'm going to start for my work at 1 a.m. So this is pretty good, going for a drive. So it's pretty not busy in the road. So from my home to get to my place, to my workplace, it's take about 40 minutes. Just gonna take slowly because it's snowing and the road is still messy. So join with me. We have to drive safely since I don't put my winter tire this season. I just need to drive with caution. Life here in Canada. So I think everywhere, anywhere, like if we are looking for job, so it's kind of, you know, everywhere. So like here I'm working as a personal support worker, so which is so here, see, so we have to drive with the cautions because it's slippery, especially when there's a car around us. So I'm almost 12 years here in Canada, so I can say that I love working here. And also because I got my permanent resident here, so I have my family, so I love Canada now. So the job that I have now, I really like. So like it's very flexible. So we are three people who's working together. So whenever it's work, like, you know, they're flexible. Like now I can come like 12 midnight or 1 o'clock, whatever I like. And if, as long as they're good. So yeah, so we can arrange our schedule. So that's what I like, this job. Because it's still COVID issues, pandemic. My choice is, you know, just to work to the private client, which is I have a private employer. So I don't work, you know, home to home. Before, I used to work home to home, 1 hour to one client, and then I have to go to my next client for 2 hours or 1 hour, like that. So I got paid per hour, and I have to drive from home and another home. So it's kind of hard when it's winter, because you still need to clean your car before you go to the next house or to the next client. So, but this time I really like it, because I don't need to drive to go to each client. So I just stayed to my employer, so which is their couple, and I treat them like my own family, because they are also like us to me, and also their family. So that's what I like this. Yeah, see? So it's very hard when you are driving fast. I don't know why there's a police here, but we need to stop. Oh, I think the road is closed. Oh boy. So I need to turn around. Sorry, guys. Because the road is closed, so I have to go all the way here to the next street. It's happened sometimes. So while you are in the road, you never know what happened. So it's just good thing, because the snow stops. It's just messy, very messy, because it was snowing during the day today. A big hole. truck is trying to position, trying to go into the parking, but because it's a lot of snow around, so they have to drive slowly, park slowly. So if it's red light, so we have to stop. We have to stop completely. We just go when it's green light. See, I almost, so since I don't have a winter tire, when it's almost gonna turn red, even though you brake, you use the brake, still the tire's gonna roll. So that's why we need to be very careful. So I just got my car last year, which is September. So that's why I said I don't need to put my winter tire this season, because it's almost January is almost finished, so February almost 1 month, 2 months. So still gonna snow, but I'm not driving that far, so I don't worry much. And if we're going like a family, like if we're going somewhere with my family, we use my husband car, which is SUV, so it's completely with winter tires. Oh, good. I can go. Still far. There's some cleaning the road. This time it's not really bad, it's just minus 6 outside. And steels. Then I have to make a right turn. Thank you. you see there's a camera on the other side, which is left side. So everywhere now, if you notice, they put the camera just for the red light. If the camera catch you, like you're driving with a red light, oh my god, it's gonna be more than $300 charge. So that's why we need to, when you're driving, you need to be very careful. The main intersection, the next light, yeah, there's also camera there. So you see here, over here, the camera is facing, you know, to my right hand, to other side. There. So, yeah. Why I am so tired. Slowly, because it's red light and we're going down, so as I said, it's slippery, so we need to drive slowly for our safety. There. Oops, green light. Pretty wide and clean. The snow is just on the side of the road. So those people who's walking, it's only only one side they can use for a walk. Place. We are almost here. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you are always there watching my uploaded videos. Until I see you again, I will try my best to upload some more new videos if I can, hopefully. Okay, thanks for being here, and I'll see you again next time. I have to put my mask and go up. Bye.